people start making choices about their careers, you know, before they hit school. It's a social thing. And so, you know, the first point of call is gender. The next one is social class. So by the time you actually get to 15, when people are making their decisions on their interests, you've already lost a massive swathe of people that may well have been perfectly ripe for your industry